A Jackson man says he's looking for answers after he says his pug was killed in an attack by three neighborhood dogs. Jeremy Litton went before the Jackson City Council this week. Litton said his dog, Pugsley, was attacked on Colonial Circle on January 1st. Litton claims an animal control officer caught the pit bulls that did it and returned them to their owner, saying that's just dogs being dogs.
With no investigation, no attempt to secure the premises, no questions asked, the dogs were returned.
City officials say the owner of the three dogs agreed to remove them from the city and they are now living in Louisiana. Councilman Kenneth Stokes says he plans to discuss this incident and the need for pet registration during a city council meeting next month.